ओके स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय साउथ कंटिन्यूअस बोर्डिंग स्कूल। टुडे क्लास 7 and 8 चैप्टर नेक्स्ट सब्जेक्ट ऑपरेटिव मैथ्स एंड एक मैथ्स। Definition of matrix. A rectangular array. It means the shape. Suppose it is also a rectangular shape. It is also one rectangular shape. Okay. The rectangular array. It means rectangular symbol. Okay. Of the numbers arrangement named in row and column. Is known as matrix. Okay. Rectangular array examples. Okay, it's a simulation of the matrix, a rectangular array of the numbers arrangement in the row and column. Okay, so row and it is called column. Okay, listen carefully. It is denoted by, it is denoted by capital letter. Which is given there, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay. How can you find the node? Line is row. Row and vertical. Vertical line will be column. So see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many row and how many columns in the given matrix? So row means, you know what row is? Row, it means row is, it means row. So it is called 1, 2, 3, 4 is first row, okay? And 5, 6, 7 is second row. Row is just shape of fish, it means row. Row means row much. Row fish, it means row is just in the horizontal line, okay? So column means in the same matrix, column is just here. Column means, you know, column, just in the extended perpendicularly, column. One, first column, second, third, fourth. So how many column in a matrix shape? There is four column. And how many row? There is only two row. Okay. So matrix order writing a row into column. It means 2 into 3. Okay. Row into column, it means row means 1, 2, 2 into, sorry, 2 into 3, no, 1, 2, 3, 4, it means 2 into 4, okay. Next, now order of matrix. Matrix number of row and column is called, suppose called all matrix when A is given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the arrangement of the A is called the row and column is arrangement. So it is called order of matrix. Order of matrix. How many order of matrix is 2 into 3? Because 2 row and 1, 2, 3 and 3 column. How many row? So the order of matrix is equal to row into column, R into C. It means total number of row is 1, 2, the 2, and column 2, 1, 2, 3, so 2 into 3. So the order of matrix is A equals to 2 into 3. It is called order of matrix. Next component of matrix. Is 2 into 4 order of matrix, no? 2 into 4. So, involve component of matrix means suppose A equals to given 2, 3, 4, it means it is the 2 order, its order is 2 into 4, okay? Order is 2 into 4. So the matrix involved in the given above matrix rectangular matrix is called, it is called component of, otherwise component of matrix or order of matrix. Component of matrix, okay? Otherwise order of matrix also, okay? For examples, our example is given, already given there, okay? Next, types of matrix. Just take one example. Suppose A equals to A11, A12, A13, okay? And A21, A22, A23. Okay. Examples. So A11 means what? A11 means first row and first column. A12 means it is first row and it is in first row. It is in first row also, it is in first row also. Okay. So A12 is first row and second column. A13 is in first row and third column. A21 is second row and first column. Similarly, A22 is second row and सेकेंड कॉलम, ए टू थ्री एज सेकेंड रो एंड थर्ड कॉलम। सो इट इज द कंपोनेंट्स, गिवन कंपोनेंट्स, कंपोनेंट इज ऑल्सो राइट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ आई एम जी। ओके, टाइप्स ऑफ मैटर। ओके, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मैटर, पाची रॉ मैट्रिक्स, रॉ मैट्रिक्स, वॉल्यूमेट्रिक, स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स, रेक्टेंगुलर मैट्रिक्स, ट्रायंगुलर मैट्रिक्स, जीरो मैट्रिक्स, जस्ट आई एम डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफिनेशन टाइप्स ऑफ मैट्रिक्स एंड इट्स डिफिनेशन इन द सेकेंड द फर्स्ट रो मैट्रिक्स। सपोज द गिवन, जस्ट आई एम डिफिनेशन राइट डिफिनेशन टू ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ मैट्रिक्स इन द नेक्स्ट classes. Okay, thank you all of you. Thank you.